everyone. We are here to discuss our presentation about development communication. But before that, let me first introduce myself and my co-members. I am Charlene Valuiz.
I am Angeline Frondoso.
I am Hannah Grace Ibanya.
And I'm Kimberly Houdin. Did you know the meaning of development communication?
Or maybe you think that development communication is just a course that helps you develop your communication skills.
But let me tell you something.
Development communication has a wide definition and we are here to discuss it.
Development communication is a study that intends to make a difference in society in the people who are part of it. This is a broad issue compared to other allied fields. It can be through various social media platforms to convey the information to the person. Making a plan for development of the country requires intense participation. It then characterizes how fulfilling its ample potential to support development imposes administrative verdicts by federal planners and policymakers.
Development communication is far from what mass communication intends to do and other allied fields. Also, development communication is human-centered study.
From second development decade, development communication aims to achieve human development. Meaning, the word development should start from a person itself. A human-centered development will start a new chapter to attain such economic and industrial improvement. In contrast, the third development decade covers all aspects that can contribute on development. That development is human-centered and industrialized, and the hardest part of all the decades.
All in all, the concept of development communication is to use communication to ameliorate social change. Communication can be used to achieve social change in human development. Development imposes change and thus change communication intend to educate people of methods and plans for society. Development communication covers environmental change, industrial improvement, societal problem solving, economic success, peace and order enforcement, and human development.
Development communication is 5 areas of practice, but we would like to highlight community communication. Community communication, wherein communication is used to improve the lives of people who are part of a community. Listening and talking is a significant part of this area. Listening to what the majority wants for development and talking be giving the solution to different dilemmas in the society.
When I hear development communication, the first word that comes into my mind is how you develop your communication skills and how you interact with other people. But after taking this course and tackle the lessons, I realized that development communication refers to the use of communication to help a society develop something. It helps us improve our way of communicating for us to make a positive change on our surroundings, and it basically asserts that people can facilitate or find ways to discover answer to a given society through the use of various communication methods, resulting in improvement and progress for both economic and social development.
To be honest, before I take this course, all that I know is the development communication course is a course which may help you to develop your communication skills. But at the end of being a first-year student, I realized that development communication aims to give better lives for the society that needs it the most. What makes it unique is the way it tells and points out that communication can bring empowerment and change through people in a good way to create a domino effect and change an individual to a society and to the growth of the country.
Student life is both wonderful and stressful. During this time, people face a variety of challenges. Remember that students are the backbone of the nation, and by inspiring them to achieve greater heights, you build a bright future. So again, I'm Kimberly Houdin, who believes that when you walk with God, you always reach your destination.